you've seen it. It's been part of the sports viewing experience for over two decades. It's the ticker that adorns the bottom of our screens. No matter which one of the multitude of sports networks you watch, the scroll at the bottom of the screen continues to exist. However, cable news networks are beginning to tinker with the on-air look of the ticker, and perhaps it's time for the sports networks to do the same. On Monday, MSNBC did away with the scroll. "We're removing the scrolling ticker at the bottom of the screen for a cleaner view that puts our reporting more front and center," the network said in a statement. "As a network, we focus on up-to-the-minute breaking news, showcasing our team's smart reporting and in-depth analysis, and we want viewers to get the best possible experience. If you remember when ESPN2 began, it put up a scroll and called it the bottom line. In fact, there were dedicated fans who watched it for the different fonts and on-air looks. It even has its own Wikipedia page. But as more information is packed onto the screen, whether it's a sidebar or a score bug, the screen is getting cluttered. In fact, in this age of double boxes, triple boxes, quadruple boxes, or in an extreme case, a 25 box, it seems refreshing when there's an actual full screen without any graphics. Yes, we want to know the scores and the latest information, but it's getting to the point where we just see the scroll and practically ignore it because we are used to it. And sometimes you see the end of a scroll and have to wait for the information to come around again, but when there's a break that interrupts the flow, then you forget what news you were waiting for." Ever since 9/11, the cable news nets have utilized the scroll and the sports networks have followed suit. During big events, you won't see the ticker, and during the Super Bowl, you hardly see it at all. But during studio shows and minor events, the scroll is all over the bottom of your screen. MSNBC has decided to clear the screen, and, for news junkies, that might be a relief from all of the clutter. Fox News has also removed it from its daytime programming. Maybe it's time for sports networks to do the same. Our eyes will be thankful. NBA Kenny Smith, coaching the Knicks. Sure, why not, whatever. By Jay Rigged and ONAPR19, 2018 NBA LeBron handled it very well, but was it crossing the line? By Jay Rigged and ONAPR18, 2018 NBA Kenny's Pictures Becomes Kenny's Holograms. By Matt Yoder, ONAPR18, 2018 NFL That Extra 10 Minutes of Sleep on Sunday Night Will Really Make a Difference. By Alex Putterman, ONAPR18, 2018 NBC CNBC and USA Both Fast on NHL Playoff Games in Favor of Their Regularly Scheduled Programming. By Andrew Buckholz, ONAPR18, 2018 NCAA Seth Emerson Will Cover Georgia, David Elbin Will Cover Tennessee, and more beat writers for major programs are promised. By Andrew Buckholz, ONAPR18, 2018 NBA Kenny Smith, coaching the Knicks. Sure, why not, whatever. By Jay Rigged and ONAPR19, 2018 NBA LeBron handled it very well, but was it crossing the line? By Jay Rigged and ONAPR18, 2018 NBA Kenny's Pictures Becomes Kenny's Holograms. By Matt Yoder, ONAPR18, 2018 NFL That Extra 10 Minutes of Sleep on Sunday Night Will Really Make a Difference. By Alex Putterman, ONAPR18, 2018 NBC CNBC and USA Both Fast on NHL Playoff Games in Favor of Their Regularly Scheduled Programming. By Andrew Buckholz, ONAPR18, 2018 NCAA Seth Emerson Will Cover Georgia, David Elbin Will Cover Tennessee, and more beat writers for major programs are promised. By Andrew Buckholz, ONAPR18, 2018.